Greetings all of you guys, I am Sarvan Chaudhary and again you are most welcome in the wonderful Udaipur YouTube channel.
Israel carries out attack on Gaza. The Israel Defense Forces have released more details about their midnight air raid on a network of Palestinian military tunnels in the Gaza Strip. The airstrike followed a new barrage of rocket fire from the enclave run by the Islamic militant group. Israel fighter jet struck 150 targets, many of which were tunnels dug under civilian areas. They also targeted drone launch pad in Gaza. Army spokesperson Jonathan said the tunnel system named Metro operate as a sort of city under the city. The army said it was not feasible this time to forewarn civilians as it did of strike on Gaza tower blocks earlier this week. Clashes broke out early Friday between Palestinians and Israel forces in several parts of the West Bank where a protest had been taking place, the main news agency reported. The agency said did similar clashes were underway at a refugee camp in Hebron and in a north city of Jenin. Injured, the WFA news agency said 10 Palestinians were by live fire from Israel soldiers near the barrier in North Jenin. The Palestinian Health Ministry said, as of Friday morning, 119 Palestinians have died and 830 have been injured since the conflict. Health official in North Gaza said a woman and her three children were killed during the Israel air strike overnight.
All of you, lot of thanks for watching this video. If you are new on my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more kind of new video.